So as an artist, I'm someone who has a lot more time than money. So over the years, I've learned to look for either free or inexpensive materials to build my woodworking art projects out of. So I guess I've always been the type of person who's been able to see the beauty in even common and readily available wood, as is the case with this piece here, which started out as common firewood. So whenever I go to do a woodworking art project, I like to approach it with a nothing to lose attitude. And what I mean by that is, imagine if I went out and spent, say, $150 on a pile of wood, and I built that art project, and the whole thing went sideways on me, and I wasn't happy with the way that it turned out. Well, in that case, I would have lost something. I would have lost my $150. But by using either free or very inexpensive wood, I'm able to approach the project with a nothing to lose attitude. And then I can do the project without worrying about the end result and just enjoy the time that I'm putting into it. So anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and good luck on your next woodworking project. Oh hey, you're still here. I guess I figured you would have got up by now and went and got a coffee or a drink or maybe clicked to the next video, but you're still here and that's what really matters. So I've been doing rustic carpentry and art projects for many years now, and over the years I've mostly worked alone. So there was nobody there as I was working to give me any feedback and let me know if things were going good or bad, or if there was anything that I could do differently to improve the project. But one of the great things about shooting these videos is having the opportunity to work with a really great crew, and I call them me, myself, and I. So me did the camera work on this project. Hey me, come on out here for a minute and say goodbye to everybody. And myself did the directing. Hey myself, come on out here for a minute and say goodbye to everybody. And I did the editing. Hey I, Come on out here for a minute and say goodbye to everybody. Oh, and there's one more person that I want to introduce you guys to, and that's our production assistant, yours truly. Hey, yours truly, come on out here for a minute and say goodbye to everybody. So he does stuff like make the coffee in the morning, run on out and buy us lunch, clean up at the end of the day, and he just does all sorts of other things that the rest of us don't want to do. So we just want to thank you guys for sticking with us till the very end, and we hope to see you on the next one. Take care now.